I'm at Sassoon dogs, and this is one of the most oldest dogs in Mumbai. Now, this place was established in 1871 and it opens up from 5 a.m. to 11 a.m. It is Mumbai's most famous wholesale fish market. Not just a fish market, it's much more than that. So yahan pe sirf log fish khareedne nahi aate, balki fishes are imported, exported, loaded and unloaded as well. So it's much more than that. Also, you know what? Kohli women are actually the ones who run this market. So that's pretty cool too. Sassoon Dock is also famous for the art projects that have been held here. So, bahut sare artists yahan pe aate hain apna talent showcase karne ke liye. So you might even see many graffitis here, which are so amazing. Now this place is extremely chaotic. It has mad energy and this is smelly. But at the same time, you feel like each and every person here has a story to tell somehow.
Bye.